trying to dissolve this creatine monohydrate for a good 5 minutes. Maybe I didn't use enough water. But that's a serving of creatine monohydrate, and it's in warm water, and still it has not dissolved. So I don't know. Does that mean it's shitty creatine? I don't know. This past 5 minutes, maybe 10 minutes now, it's still not fully dissolved. Kind of like settles. You tell me. The Nissan Pathfinder.